So this was our first drink of the New Orleans trip. What I had was delicious. And then we got some oysters. Are oysters still considered an aphrodisiac? We're trying to figure it out. So we did start walking on Bourbon Street, but now we're headed back to the